Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't need weapons to knock out a few guards, but better not give them a reason to shoot me. There it is. Now to reach it. Unarmed and in areas I shouldn't be, full of palace guards. This is going to be fun. The gate is not guarded. This should be easy. Asleep on the job. This is too easy.
ਸਪੈਟ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਅੱਜਕੱਲ ਮਹਿਲ ਤੋਂ ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ
ਉਹ ਅੱਜਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ
ਤੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਉਹ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਛੁਪਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਮੌਕੇ ਤਾਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਪਰੇਸ਼ਾਨ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੋਵੇ।
ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ
ਗਰਮੀ ਹੈਗੀ, ਲੱਗਦਾ ਟਾਵਰ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਛਾਂ ਚ ਗਸ਼ਤ ਲਾਣ ਪਊ।
ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਦੀ ਇੱਕ ਝਲਕ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈ।
ਸਾਡਾ ਕੀ ਕਸੂਰ ਹੈਗਾ, ਇੰਨੀ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਤੋਂ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਹਟਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ।
ਸੋਹਣੀ ਕੁੜੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਉਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਮਜ਼ਾਕ ਨਾ ਕਰ, ਉਹ ਚੁਸਤ ਹੋਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਨਾ ਇੱਥੇ।
ਚੰਗਾ ਕੀਤਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਦੀ ਰਕਸ਼ਾ ਲਈ ਲਾ ਕੇ। ਕੀ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ, ਮੇਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਕਮੀ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੋਣੀ ਜੇ ਮੈਂ ਰੋਟੀ ਲੈ ਗਿਆ?
ਢਿੱਡ ਚਲਾਉਂਦਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ?
ਹਾਂ, ਹਰ ਕੰਮ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਰ ਬੁੱਕ ਦੇ ਰਾਕਸ਼ਸ ਨੂੰ ਨਿਪਟਾਉਣਾ ਚੰਗਾ ਲੱਗਦਾ।
ਗਸ਼ਤ ਬਦਲਣ ਦਾ ਵਕਤ ਹੋ ਪਿਆ। ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ, ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮਾਂ ਬਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ।
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ?
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਆ।
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ?
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਆ।
ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਹੈਗੀ?
ਅੱਜ ਕੱਲ ਇੱਥੇ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਆ ਰਹੀ ਆ।
Palace guards are innocents. Perhaps a quiet, non-lethal takedown would make my life easier. Got it.
ਵਕਤ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ, ਆਪਾਂ ਜਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਫਿਰ।
राजकल महल माड़ी हरकता तो ध्यान।
I need supplies. These guards should have plenty.
उस पैट वध के हो रही आजकल मैल तो माड़ी हरकता तो ध्यान रखी।
I need to find a way up there.
कौन है उत्थे? हवा होएगी।
की?
Got it. Got it.
Are you here to kill me, assassin?
I'd be a fool to think I could.
I could kill you now, slicing your throat or plunging my blade deep into your heart.
Take my heart. It belongs to you anyway.
Do you always have to have a line at the ready? Must you leave so soon? I'd like to show you how good I have become at your magic tricks.
That I'd love to see. Should I pick a card? It's the Queen of Hearts.
Very funny. You may be surprised to know that I have a concealed blade on me at all times now.
Really? I probably haven't searched you thoroughly enough.
Maybe you should search me now.
I'm sorry, my love. I have to meet with Hamid. He believes the Templars are looking for the Koh-i-Noor again.
I told you keeping it was unwise.
That's why I gave it to Hamid.
Just be safe, my love. Don't do anything crazy.
Lots of guards around. I need to get to Hamid before they do.
His name's Hamid or something. He's the mentor of the assassins. Captain said he knows all about whatever his name is.
I've heard Captain Burns is personally leading the capture of that assassin Mentor. What was that? Must have been the wind. Not much happening at the moment. Nothing. Maybe I'm hearing things. Must have been the wind. Nothing. Must have been the wind. Maybe I'm hearing things. Must have been the wind. How long have you served?
A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
No plans, have we?
I'll have enough excitement by then. A bit of country living and putting my feet up.
On what? Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Not the way you spend it.
Live for the day. That's what.
No!
There. Next time, we kill you.
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Too late. The Templars are here first. I will need to take them out in order to reach Hamid.
Oh. Amritsar.
Where are you, Hamid? Where did they take you? Looks like Hamid at least put up a good fight. If I follow Hamid's blood trail, it should lead me straight to him.
His name is Hamid. He's the mentor of the assassins. The captain said he knows all about whatever it is Major Sleeman's after.
Not much happening at the moment.
The blood trail leads down here. Time to take a shortcut.
Get him!
Sure. Help! This one! There! You'd better run!
Find an officer. He'll know the...
You! Stop!
Where'd they go?
I'm here.
Me and you need to have a little talk.
Please! I don't know what you're talking about!
I followed my friend's blood trail out here.
I'm sorry for your friend, but I don't remember him. A lot of people have passed through here today.
You'd better remember him, quickly. The rope you're tied to is old and frayed. I don't know how long it'll hold.
Wait! I remember him!
Go on.
He was here. They took him to the main Templar building at the edge of town. It's a fortress. You'll never get in, but I can help you. Pull me up. I'll take you to your friend.
I'll take my chances alone.
Wait! You said you'd pull me up! You can't leave me here!
Hamid, what do you know about the Koh-i-Noor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
How long have you served?
2 years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before I retire.
No plans, have we?
Nothing fancy. I've had enough excitement by then.
Identify yourself.
They've gone.
Not much happening at the moment.
Identify yourself.
Here! Reinforcements!
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise.
Who's there? Where did they go?
Got it.
Identify yourself.
This way! Here! Next time we kill you!
Yeah, it's a good start. Just two more pieces to find. A little smoke should shield my movements. No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls. Got it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we will lock down.
मैं वही कह रहा, चीज़ा होर भी मारियां हो सकती हैं। सारे राज्य पुच्छे नहीं हैं कि तोड़े वर्गे अंग्रेजी राज्य।
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Hamid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Hamid is dead.
You! Stop!
Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
What was that?
What was that?
Good to see you, my friend.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Koh-i-Noor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Koh-i-Noor.
You lost my Jew?
Something big is happening, Arbaaz. They talked about a box and using the Koh-i-Noor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. Follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on.
Got to keep moving.
The last thing we need is...
Make sure the men are properly rested.
Arbaaz.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale the... This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Where did they go?
Sir.
I don't want to hear your excuses.
Got to keep moving.
I want it to be done.
You, stop!
Get him!
No one other than Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are
faster, Arbaaz, faster.
Is that clear?
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
You'd better run! Stop! You, stop!
Where did they go? Oh, where'd they go? Oh, they've gone.
Thank you.
Must have been the wind.
Who's there?
No.
Over there! Oh!
Got it. Got it. Now to open that entrance.
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one.
Whoa.
I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile. I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for.
Much deeper inside this cavern.
Identify yourself. Thank you.
Arbaaz.
A little too close there. Those counterweights seem to be the key to getting that door open.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
What is this place?
Over here! There! Over there!
What's that?
This way! Here! Over here!
We are watching for you.
madam!
Down. I need to find another way up. Should be careful. It looks a long way to fall.
Who's there?
Who's there?
What's that?
Who's there?
Assassin!
You, stop!
They've gone. Where did they go?
Huh?
You have something that belongs to me, sir.
Another assassin, I presume. Are your friends with you?
Hundreds. We own the place, Sleeman. Give me my jewel and that box.
Never!
What have you done?
Damn you, assassin!
Time to leave. How did you find me?
I followed the noise. What on earth did you do? This site was priceless.
It was an accident. The temple collapsed. And you were right about the box. I saw it. The Koh-i-Noor. It produced a light and showed a map.
A map?
Afghanistan.
Ah. That makes sense. Whilst you were down there, I followed Burns. He has taken a battalion of men to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The box must have shown another precursor site. Follow them. Take whatever it is they are after before they can secure it. We don't want these precious artifacts in Templars' hands.
Herat. Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
With any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through. You, stop.
Identify.
No, they've gone.
Over there!
Keep it up!
The Afghan?
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
You! Stop!
Where'd they go?
We need to hold this castle until the Major is done.
The Afghans have spirit, sir, but they will never break our lines. There! Here! Next time, we kill you.
Raise the alarm!
This way.
Yeah. I heard a story about them in China. You! Over there!
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful. Extinguishing those lamps should help me pass unseen.
You, stop!
You, stop!
Get him!
This way!
We are what? Assassin!
Over here!
Identify yourself.
Here! Help! Reinforcements!
There!
Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here!
This way! If we find you!
If we find you!
Over there! Reinforcements!
Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here! Help! Here!
Help! Here! Help! Here!
There.
Where did... Over the...
These cannons could prove useful.
Reinforcements!
Whoa!
This way!
Help! There!
Over there!
Expecting that, were they? Guards before their reinforcements arrive.
We need to hold this gate until the reinforcements arrive. And no one will get through.
There.
That should keep the British busy. Now, Let's find Sneak and see what other treasures this place holds. That should keep the British busy. Now, let's find Sneak and see what other treasures this place holds.
How did they even know this was here?
The Major knows all about this stuff, apparently. He has spent years discovering places like this.
Do you think the Afghans knew about this place?
I don't know. Maybe. They weren't happy about us taking over their castle.
Do you know Alexander the Great built the castle above us? Do you think he knew about this place?
How could he not have? It might explain why he was so concerned.
See to it that you do a better bloody job of keeping this entrance sealed than the last one.
Sneeman went down. I need to find a way to follow him. Got it. Huh.
Amritsar.
Thank you.
this so hard for myself. That was close.
Hurry up, gentlemen. We are close.
Assassin! Man the mortars!
Those guards must be stopped, or their mortars will bring this tower down. That mortar fire is getting closer. I must keep moving.
Somebody work out a way to stop it!
Elephants will bring this place down. Need to move quickly. Faster, Arbaaz, faster.
Your fire!
I'm impressed, Arbaaz. It's a shame that we find ourselves on such different sides.
Thank you. How about not killing me then?
How about this? I will give you a chance to live. If you can beat me one-on-one, you walk away. What say you to that?
No tricks. A fair fight.
No tricks. You win, you leave. I win. You die. It will be an honorable death at your hands, assassin.
No. You will have to live knowing an assassin beat you. The men who stand here now will know you were defeated.
Stand down, men. He has earned the right to live.
If I see you again, Burns...
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Hamid, I have them. I have the box and the Koh-i-Noor.
Arbaaz, Sliman and his troops have taken the palace.
What? Pyara.
Sliman has her.
It is a trap! They know you will come!
Perhaps, but they will not see me coming.
Hold on, Pyara. I'm coming. Hold on, Pyara. I'm coming.
Retract the bridge!
Who's there? Where did they go?
Huh?
We are watching!
Help!
Arbaaz. There she is.
Princess will suffer the consequences.
If Sleeman sees me, I'm dead.
You brought this on yourself, assassin! You or your kind.
We should have ended this long ago, but we let your puny little order slip through our grasp. Well, I am to make up for that mistake, starting with you. You should already be dead, assassin! You should already be dead, assassin! I thought that rabid dog Burns would be the end of you! I'm growing weary of your little vanishing act, assassin. Why don't you step out of the shadows and face me like a man? There! Be a good boy and just die!
Go, Sleeman. We can resolve this without her.
Give me the box and the jewel, and I'll let her live.
Let her go first.
No. The box and the jewel. Toss them now.
I'm sorry, Arbaaz.
Pyara. I'm sorry, too.
You'll both be very sorry if you don't toss me that box and the jewel now!
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
Did you not see? I hurt him.
I may recruit you into the Brotherhood.
Shut up. Now go after him and get that box back.
I'm not leaving you. The place is filled with Templars, Pyara. The Brotherhood will get this box back.
The Koh-i-Noor! You grabbed it!
You have my thanks, Arbaaz. Cannot have been easy to retrieve the diamond.
Take good care of it, Ethan. It is truly unique. It would be a shame if its fate was to remain hidden in a safe.
I will. You have my word. The diamond's journey is just beginning.